Weird Things in the Mouth, Part 3. One of the craziest things that can happen after getting your lower wisdom teeth taken out is that half of your jaw can go numb permanently. This is because in the lower jaw, all of your teeth are connected through one main nerve with these little offshoots. If any part of this nerve gets damaged through the surgical extraction process, anywhere along the nerve tree can be impacted.